Hello, good afternoon and good morning for everybody. I hope you can hear me. So it's quite important as initiative and call for action. UNITED is fully involved in the development of therapeutic and diagnostic under the ACT call for action. And we are working closely with partners, but also with WHO, of course. And finding the right medicines, the right diagnostic and the right vaccine is not sufficient. As it was said, it's quite important to make sure that it can be affordable everywhere at a low price. As UNITED, we have a lot of experience in making the connection between the innovation and, of course, the scale-up. And we have created 10 years ago now the medicine patent pool that is coping with the industry to make affordable medicine for HIV and, of course, hepatitis C. It is a great success because now, as I speak, we have a dozen of a million of people who can benefit from the latest innovation to fight HIV. And I think that this initiative today is very important also to make sure that we will have equitable access for the new vaccine, for the treatment that we need to fight COVID-19.